YouTube. Check it out, stranger. I got all the kittens inside. Meow Meow is outside because she scratch and likes to bully the kittens. So I'm gonna feed her separately. I got Eclipse under the table. Eclipse is female. Excuse me, I just woke up. I got a raspy voice anyway. But I got these kittens on this carpet because they put kibble everywhere. And I'm trying to talk a little louder so you can hear me better. But yeah, they put kibble everywhere. I got Eclipse under the table. That's the one that is really scary. Like, she's a scary cat. But she haven't eaten. I know she wants to eat. I'm trying to break her out of being so scary. Like, if you notice, these three just munching out. And look how she's, like, just tripping. She's a female. She wanna go out the door, and I usually have that door open. So she can, you know, whoever wanna run out when it feel like it could just run out. But yeah, I'm not studying other day. She can panic or whatever, but she gotta get over it. Because one, I'm feeding her, and yeah. We're not having that because it makes me think she's capable of scratching. So she needs to stop being so scary. And what I want to do, I want to keep her in for a couple of days and get to know her better. Why? Because I'm feeding her and I need her to stop tripping. And that's how I'm going to do it. We're going to do some one-on-one. So I'm going to stop talking. Let y'all listen to the crunching sounds of the kittens chowing down. And yes, as far as inbreeding go in these kittens, I gotta get these females adopted out. I think I want to keep males, at least one of them, gotta be Barbary. And the rest, I will try to find homes for. They're getting older. And we really don't need any kind of inbreeding to go on here. So I'm very aware of that. See, they scatter kibble everywhere. Got him all off the mat. Oh yeah, I knew she was gonna come over. Gonna sit right by the door. She gotta calm down. That's Eclipse. scary. Been doing a lot of hissing. See, look at him. He just been hissing and carrying on. But he didn't just then, you know, just like movement, I think. Just being outside, you know, the extra alert. But, you know, they need to recognize that I'm not alone. You know, Barbie knows it. Ninja knows it. Puma, she's pretty cool. But the girls are the jumpy ones. The boys, no. Puma and Eclipse are the girls. And the boys are not as jumpy as the girls. Scary. Like Puma, this is Puma. She is more relaxed. But I think that some of her, some of Eclipse anxiety rubbed off on Puma. Because she started missing meals. And as you can see, the boys right here have not. And the girls have been getting smaller. Because, yeah, all this jumpiness. Just anxiety. You know, being outside, they jump a lot. The females. It's tomcats. Out, tomcats outside also. Back to the crunching. Barbara is next to me. He's the one that got the collar. It took a little bit getting it on him, but it's on. I think Ninja let me collar him. The two girls, I don't know. We'll see. Oops. I'm drinking some water.